Brainware University campus was graced by the presence of human resource veteran Mr. Nadeem Kazeem. His refreshingly realistic take on business school, the management industry, and modern-day recruitment process left our management students very enriched.
Welcome to Brainware University. আমি অর্ণব। চলছে ফিউচার ফোকাস প্রোগ্রাম। আজকে আমাদের সেকেন্ড ডে এবং আজকে আমাদের গেস্ট স্যার নাদিম কাজেম। ওয়েলকাম স্যার। Mr. Nadeem Kazeem is currently CHRO of TIL, অর্থাৎ Tractors India Limited. স্যার, সবার আগে আপনার কাছ থেকে জানতে চাইব যে আজকালকার প্রফেশনাল ওয়ার্ল্ডে ম্যানেজমেন্ট ঠিক কতটা ইম্পর্ট্যান্ট, কতটা ক্রুশিয়াল।
See, in today's world, which is changing very fast, I think the parameters of dealing with people is also changing very fast. If you look at the way the technology has changed in the last 30 years, 5 years, the way the world has changed, the way we engage on the internet and WhatsApp and with technology, I think everything around us has changed. Even the value system around us has changed. I think we are dealing with a very complex subject which is people in the organization, which requires a certain amount of
time. Right. আপনি আমাকে একটা কথা বলুন, আপনার কথা শুনে মনে হচ্ছে যে not only the management students, management is important to any sector, to any students of this industry. So how do you differentiate a management student from any other sector?
No, I think every sector will require management.
True. Right?
If you are talking about different sectors, then the difference would be with respect to the knowledge of that sector. That's the right thing. And the capability and competency to deliver in that sector. So, like pharmaceutical sector will have a different sense of competency and capability to deliver. Compared to somebody who is working in a tech industry, will have a different kind of capability and competency to deliver. And be very different, very, very different in the consultancy space or in the FMCG space. I think depending on the sector specific paradigms comes into play, and that is what needs to be handled. The second thing which also makes the role slightly different is the role within the same sector. So in a FMCG sector or in the tech sector or in any other sector, the sales function will also vary. While it is all making revenue to the organization, it's all about adding top line and bottom line to the organization, but how do you deal and engage with your end customer to generate revenue in an automation industry will be very different to the way you do it in software industry.
একটা ম্যানেজমেন্ট স্টুডেন্টকে কী কী প্রবলেম বা কী কী চ্যালেঞ্জেস ফেস করতে হতে পারে এই সাবজেক্টটা পড়তে গেলে, যেটার উপর ওয়ার্ক আউট করলে ওরা হয়তো একজন কিছু প্রফেশনাল হতে পারে?
From the industry perspective, we find most of the time they are not industry ready. The curriculum in the institute is not very tailored to what industry requires. This is the first observation. No blame game here happening here, because I think industry also need to partner more with the institute so that the gaps are bridged. In terms of skills, something which we find student not ready, which is from an industry perspective, it's a kindergarten requirement. Like, you need to know your Excel, you don't need to know payment table, you need to know the VLOOKUP. We find people are not ready there. In terms of technology, yes, I think some augmentation is required to be done at the institute level. And the second thing which we find is in terms of personality development, the way they carry themselves, the way they behave, the way they engage, the way they communicate, I think we find a huge gap there in context to how organizations would like people to.
And last question, actual management professionally owned 5-star or 3-day, I don't have quality interview step or body after the judge.
So three things are very important for anybody who comes into any organization at any level. One is quickly getting into the culture fit of the organization. So every organization has a different culture and organization, and the candidate should be able to adopt to that culture very fast. So I think culture fit is number one. The second piece is building the right capabilities which the organization expects the person to pick up early so that he succeeds. So initial 2-3 capability pickups are very, very important. And the third piece, which I think the measurement of skill actually works on, is the ability of the person to deliver results. So I think if he or she is able to deliver, I think the person is wrong. So three things.
Thank you so much, sir. Amader shonge thakar jonno. Thank you so much. And I'm sure ajke ei interview ta management trainee as well as management student der tader career pursue korar khetre definitely help korbe ebong onek tips onek suggestions ajke amra ekhon theke pelam onek findings ajke amra ekhon theke pelam jekhane at a self realization er kintu jayga theke gelo. Thank you so much.
Mr. Nadeem Kazeem motivated our students to be adept professionals with sharp etiquettes. We are filled with gratitude for the time and insight he has shared with our students.